Wait a minute. It's Hello? What? Holy...
Oh my God, am I...
Slow... Shit. Yeah.
Come out, you asshole! Makes sense now. Lewis Kennedy wasn't killing all those women. It was Samantha. After Lewis locked her in the laundromat, and she must have lost her baby though, with almost being killed, losing her child, and being terribly burned. She completely snapped. She killed Lewis, and then set her sights on... Oh, God.
Well, I was pretty upset to be woken up so late for an impromptu autopsy. But when they told me that it was the actual Womb Ripper, well, I got down here as soon as I could. I can't believe that it turned out to be Samantha Rhodes, who'd gone missing and was presumed dead years ago.